So WWDC 23 is just around the corner, and so is iOS 17. And so is your question that whether my device will support iOS 17 or not. Let's find out. Hey guys, what's up? This is me, Hardik. We are iGeek's blog, and iOS 16.4 was just launched and we were just taking it in. And in the meanwhile, we come to know about WWDC 23 and iOS 17. And then we start thinking, oh my God, will my device support this new version, which is going to be out iOS 17, June 5th to June 9th is the date. So I thought, why not? Let's talk about it. So let's get started. So to understand that which all devices iOS 17 would be supporting, we need to take a walk down the memory lane. We need to talk about iOS 16, wherein Apple dropped the support for iPhone 6s, 6s Plus, 7, 7 Plus and iPhone SE, all together just flushed out. And if we carefully observe, then we'll come to know that all these devices were supporting iOS 13 till iOS 15, but iOS 15 happened to be their last update. So it won't be wrong to say that there was a 2-year window before Apple stopped support for these devices. iOS 15 was their last update. And on the other hand, we also know that Apple tries to extend their support to the devices which are 5 to 6 years old. And then they stop the new updates, but they keep on giving them security patches as and when required. So that brings us to the question of the hour. Will my device support iOS 17 or not? So in case your phone from 12 series, 13 series or 14 series, you are absolutely safe. You are getting this new update. Be rest assured about it. Just go on the side and have a walk and enjoy yourself. Enjoy the evening. So next we'll be coming to iPhone 11 series, which was launched in 2019, odd 4 years, but I still feel that it has a lot of firepower, A13 Bionic, a strong chip, and it'll definitely be able to handle iOS 17. So I don't think so Apple is going to take away its support from iPhone 11. So iOS 17 is definitely coming to this one. So that brings us to the grand finale, iPhone SE 2, SE 3, iPhone 8 series and iPhone 10, 10S, 10R, if at all, iOS 17 is coming to them or not. Now, logically, with iOS 16, Apple had stopped support for new iOS for 5 major devices, 5 good devices. So I feel that another successive year and another devices to be discontinued, that would be pretty too much. And if we are to see the graph, I guess Apple will take a rest this year, and next year with iOS 18, they might discontinue support with these ones. So it would be safe to assume that with iOS 17, it can be the last update for SE 2, SE 3, iPhone 8 series and 10, 10S and 10R. So I guess we'll have to wait for a couple of months before we come to know that whether or not these devices survive the wrath of time. But you guys need to do two things for me. Firstly, you need to go to the comment section below and need to tell me that what do you think, what are your opinions, that whether or not these devices are getting iOS 17 or not, or if at all they are getting, that might be their last year or not. And the second job that you have to do is like this video, share this video and click on that bell icon so that you can get our updates regularly and easily. And while you are at it, go to your app store and download our IGB app, where you are getting slice of everything Apple every day on a daily basis. So this is me, Hardik. We are iGeek's blog. I'll see you next time. Till then, take care. God bless.